different than Dark Oak.
This world has already proven unworthy. Your friend desired to change it, but his dreams died along with him. You too will not change anything.
Chris always was a dreamer, but he did change the world! Who are you to judge the world you gave up on?
On my limit, not to compromise. And you can tell me if I mean it, looking in my eyes. Cause I've been waiting for my moment to strike. So come close, let me show you what it's like. Yeah, you can try. I'm standing in my path, but you're gonna regret it. I'll be the one who laughs last while I'm making my exit. Cause this is only for the song of heart, not if you get it. And no matter what the outcome, you better accept it.
Stop it! Stop it!
So you were the last omen.
I'm no omen, or a controller of light. I'm just a guy that lives to the fullest with the time I have, with no regrets. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
I see. Sonic the Hedgehog. I am the last of my kind. My last hope was to flee into the past as far as possible. Not to save someone, not to change something, but to see my own land for the last time. At any cost, I am going back home.
Eggman, I have to ask.
What?
Remember when you said you tried to use the emeralds to travel back in time? What did you want to change?
Well, even someone like me has some regrets in life, Sonic. But let's leave that story for another time.